Welcome to Really News Channel. Sami Krama, a pilot in southern Germany, drew a syringe in the sky to celebrate the arrival of COVID-19 vaccine. Krama used a Diamond Da-20 Katana light aircraft to draw a 70-kilometer long syringe 5,000 feet in the air. Germany is set to start administering the BioNTech Pfizer coronavirus vaccine from today. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.